Hello, hello, hello. My name is Bree. Welcome to my first vlog. What was that? If you're not doing what you love, then what you doing it for? So tomorrow I will be at Christian's Field Style Bar, starting my lock process. So that is the purpose of this video, to show a transition from my natural hair stay to my first day of the coil twist or the two-strand twist, however they do it tomorrow. But basically just to show my lock process and the journey. My intentions on this video was for me to be a little happier, but prior to me starting this video, I was on YouTube about to watch some lock journeys. That's what I've been doing to keep myself interested and keep myself happy about the decision that I made to lock my hair. And I reached into my pocket, grabbed out my AirPod just to find that it was under the case, no AirPod. So if anybody sense any attitude from this video, it is because I just lost my AirPods, which is really sad for me. So I've been trying my best not to be mad or take my anger out on anybody, so I kind of just came down to my room. So yeah, right now I'm about to go in. I have a wig that I had got when I was in Iceland. About to go and cut it out, wash my hair, and show you guys my natural hair. Okay, and this is the last time that you will see all of this. See you now. Okay, good morning. Why I always gotta sound like good morning. Hey. Okay, so we are here. It's the morning of, about to get my hair locked up. Just arrived here at Christian Fields. Well, they're known actually for doing their natural lock, so let's go inside. We don't really want no problems. We're just living life as a vibe. Now you can't get in my way. Now you can't ruin my day. Shit still going my way. Stacks that turn it all day. Now you caught up in the middle. Trying to get more than just a little. Trying to ride it up my way. Stacks that turn it all day. Now you can't get in my way. Now you can't ruin my day. Shit still going my way. Stacks that turn it all day. Okay, here we are, all finished. We are starting the lock process. It's gonna take a lot of getting used to. I know it's a journey though, so I'm very excited to see where we end up. Body, living on the way I got you. We don't really want no problems. We're just living life as a vibe. Now you can't get in my way.